Even Rum, yo, I got a feeling if Rum Nitty would have said that, niggas would have been like, oh. Even though Rum is nice, bro. I don't know.
So I would have said that, but
when
my
was
nigga
doing that rapid that. Fire style, there was a lot of bars that was like
slipping it in on some rapid fire shit.
Hey,
whoa,
yeah.
Whoa.
Or maybe if it was delivered individually,
go crazy.
Nigga said Queen Flip had a two way song. Get that shit the fuck out of here.
That was a commercial.
That was before he was popping.
That's when he was skinny. Yeah. He had a neck back then. The nigga, you know what I mean? You had him up pause. You can actually see it though. I think chin and shoulders now. It's not bars. Cause he was all over the place, bouncing around and shit.
Mm-hmm. Yo, listen though.
Ricochet
like,
rabbit
my thing
ass.
Is like, yo, I'm very hard on Jack Boy.
When Rex doing good, y'all celebrate it. When Rex doing bad, y'all be like, damn Rex, you know what I'm saying? Get your shit. But when Rex doing good, niggas like, yo, Rex, yo, you back it. Like, you gotta show love, you know. You can hate on me while I'm doing bad.
Stop grabbing that shit like that.
I mean,
that shit
look crazy.
The album.
That's that dude.
And he leaked them?
Oh. Nah, but that shit was, I think that shit was mad old, though. Like, I don't know.
It doesn't matter when it is. It just came out.
Yeah.
And Tay-Rock got wind of it. And that's the dude Tay-Rock was going back
that's
and
what
forth.
Happened?
That's him. He trying to get a battle behind this. That's him.
I'm really out the loop, dead ass.
What's wrong with y'all niggas, man?
I'm trying to get a band, man. I just like what you did. Hey, man. Hey, Sway.
Why?
Yeah.
What y'all laughing at, my nigga? Damn, y'all niggas bugging. Y'all good? Nigga, over here talking about Ace Sway. Like, fuck, I did, nigga.
Now, you said some other shit, but you let it ride.
I said some crazy. I said some flagrant shit. I ain't even catch it. Y'all caught it? These niggas' gaydar is up. Ike probably told you, because Ike should be on. This shit.
Yeah, I don't have to. Where did you send me the number again? You did send it to me, but what? Oh, yeah, I wouldn't have that in my log now.
Oh, weed infused goodies.
Everything. Yep.
Everything.
Juice.
I banged his juice down already. I still got
mine. Savagely.
My... Whoa. Wow. That was crazy.
Okay, hold on. Okay, I'm going to say pause.
That was crazy.
Wow. That wasn't that crazy, bro.
Later that same evening.
What's the
milligram? It's the milligram.
I never know. That's why I label my company Discreet Treats, so...
Oh, you go by
Scott. You eye it. You eye it.
Yeah, I don't eye shit. I just put it in.
I don't know.
Hey, yo. Hold on, bro. Hold on. You eye it. We going to use you eye it.
I eyeball it.
You eyeball it,
like the 80s. I eyeball it. Let me rephrase that. I forgot where I was. You know what?
That was crazy. All
right,
I don't know if you a cop or a drunk at the bar. I don't know if it's the shades or the camera involved. All I know, D.I., if I add you, it's a charge.
That was
I mean, it makes sense.
No.
He said if you add to you, but he don't say what place you put it. So in our battle of
okay,
mind,
you know what? You're right.
I'm putting a bill collector. I'm making it make sense. Right. I'm making it make sense, y'all.
You're making it make sense.
Oh, so it's driving influence under.
Right. Exactly.
Right. I'm saying he didn't say where he put it though. That's what I'm just saying. That's the one.
Say what?
He didn't say where he put it.
Crazy.
What? I'm not pausing. I'm gonna restore order. I'm not pausing.
Hold on.
I ain't pausing.
Hold on.
And I think Geechee
is gonna be hitting him.
And what I think is Geechee's gonna make sure he pokes those holes in his frame. Like,
whoa.
You know, yeah, that was crazy.
Hey, yo. Hold on. Alright, you sit right next to the nigga. You ain't
where's
say
the pause button? Which one is pause? Which one is pause? Which one? Which one?
You earned that.
I said hey, not me. I'm
hey,
done.
Can I get the light up, man? Light up, man. Do
yo,
something, man.
We're not doing
that
none of that.
That shit was crazy.
Nah. But what I think is, hey, Geechee's gonna be able to see like the weakness in his
Yeah, dude.
Yeah, you're trying your best.
Yeah, think before you speak. Think before you speak.
Yo, Geechee 2-1, man. That's it. Yeah, fuck out of here.
That shit crazy.
That's wild.
Niggas in jail starting to be the shit.
Niggas and hoes. Niggas is crazy in jail right now.
Yo,
what? Nah. We make it. You know what? We dead wrong for making a joke about this. Chill. We dead wrong for making a joke. This is no joking matter, real chill.
No, listen.
Chill.
Grubhub for jail was kind of hilarious.
We assholes. We can be assholes at times.
That is fucking hilarious.
And I apologize for that.
The fuck?
But this is really no
funny.
Joking matter. Right. So take this information serious. If you're a fan of twerk, if you love them.
Word, fuck with him, holla at him, B, for real.
Listen, when a nigga is sitting down, B, that love mean a lot, man.
Right.
For real.
Last two things. If you want to send a care package yourself.
Paul, yo, I right, chill.
What?
Care package?
Bro, relax. Oh, I'm like.
Nah, it wasn't you.
That's what it's called. Oh, all right.
So I can't move nothing. I got to be right here. So I gotta just be standing, sit straight up. Yeah.
Very stern with it. Like
we gotta be right here, right? So
posture involved.
Yeah, the posture gotta be right.
Like,
and then they got the mad long stand. Come on, B. Ain't nothing I can say about y'all niggas, bro. Y'all niggas is killing me. I hate trying niggas sometimes. Bro. You start, it's because of you, nigga.
Hey, I ain't
fuck out of here, nigga. It seems like you always get the bad end of the, you know what I mean, the deal.
Mm-hmm.
When it comes.
But it never be him. That's the problem. Like, it never be him.
Come on, my nigga. Relax. Y'all need to relax. I gotta relax.
The break room pointed it out.
I gotta relax. I'm talking. You know what I mean? How you feel? What do you feel overall about the battle, the outcome?
I feel like it's battle of the year so far.
Mm-hmm.
I feel like he was grandson. He was definitely in grandson mode. I'm not gonna lie. He was trying to get me the fuck out of there.
Right.
And Riley was trying to get me the fuck out of there, too. I'm not gonna lie.
They was rallying behind him.
Pause.
Yes.
So, it's too early. It's too early. Oh, shit.
We just started the interview, man.
Every pause.
Yo, we just started the interview, man. Like, come on, man.
For some reason, they can't hear you.
Yo, why y'all can't hear me, man? The fuck
I
can't hear you.
So glad they hear
man.
That shit.
These fucking extra sensitive mic. I got to talk directly into the fucking shit.
But yo, so can you explain what it's like?
I can't get comfortable and move around. Nothing, I got to be right here stiff.
Yo, sometimes I be thinking, I don't even know, some shit don't even say right to me no more, talking regularly, yo. So standing in front of him, like how was that? Like,
pause.
See, that's what I'm saying, like, what the fuck? Yo, and I thought about it. I was thinking, should I say it or no?
That was
We was both mic'd up. If you see the footage, we serve.
Yeah, he got his mic hanging.
What?
Mic pause.
What? What are you doing with these brothers today, yo? That was crazy.
I'm talking about the wire.
We know.
Oh, Mike.
But you worded that very wrong.
I did. That shit came out very
crazy. Right?
Yeah, who did you battle, Pat?
I battled Dunch.
Mm.
He's really creative, man. I wanted to battle him more than anyone. Actually, I first reached out to Jay Murda. I thought that would be funny.
And you also reached out to Dunch Lips. That was crazy.
No, I didn't. I would tell you if I did. Oh, it's with my hand, with my finger. Yeah. I thought you went with my mouth.
No.
Yeah. We definitely didn't mean that.
Come on up.
We completely did not mean that.
Oh, it's real bingy in here right now,
young
boy.
Young Bingy in the building.
Down, but we ain't even gonna wait, my nigga. Just come join in.
Pause.
Sting Bong. Pause.
That was crazy.
It's real big in here, ladies and gentlemen. My already, nigga, Gorilla Nibs in the motherfucking building.
It's so crazy that he's like a Christian rapper now. You know what I'm saying?
Okay.
But I listen to, because that's my man, so I listen to his shit when he drops the projects.
He's still...
And it's still mind-blowing, the shit. Because he's not throwing the Christian shit down your throat. He's just speaking about that.
Hey, yo.
Holy
Jesus. No, we no.
Hey, yo. Time, like.
Sway, turn your mic around.
This ain't really nothing.
Let his face
hit. Hey, I was gonna come in here with a whole list of shit to periodically say just so I can get you to say, "Hey, yo,
hey, yeah, yeah." But nah, it's definitely.
I came as an adult,
Coney Island, brother.
Hey, yo, came as an adult.
That was crazy.
Yeah, that was different.
No more puppy ward ass, nigga.
That was crazy. Damn, these niggas from the block, I'd be like, yo, come on, you want to go to Colorado and be my weed tester? Like, free trip, free food, free weed.
Just move the mic over.
You'd be surprised how many motherfuckers be like, nah, I can't
Don't
go.
Don't move your body, just like, the mic.
What's wrong with you,
Come on. Yeah, that was crazy. I'm trying not to answer the nigga. I'm trying not to.
No, where's the A.O.?
Right there, this one.
Well, what the fuck am I supposed to do? I mean, what am I? I'm talking about the mic, my nigga. I didn't say nothing else. I said the mic.
Okay, I got you.
Move the mic.
All right, all right.
Since when did a mic become a glicky?
What?
What? Because you're making it seem like that's what I'm saying. So it's a mic.
Oh, fuck a goddamn
whore. Okay, we good.
You said a glicky.
A glicky. Yo, if you had a homo on your back, would you beat him off or let him stay? Like, yo, don't ever disrespect me with that fucking collar, my man. What's going on? This is like 6 inches. Hey, yo.
Hey, yo.
Hey, yo.
Hey, yo. The collar, bro.
See, there go the difference right there. Like we were talking earlier, nigga was recycling back in the day. The difference now
is everything's on camera.
Everything's on camera. All these, like, you got a couple battles that get voted, but for the most part, all these battles is coming out. Everything is right. You choking, all that shit coming out. The nigga ain't really recycling nowadays.
Hey, yo, that sounded wild crazy.
Pause. Yeah, that shit sounded crazy. But, yeah.
How much of the stream did you not see versus Lou versus Clips? You didn't see the second round? So how the fuck can you say somebody got 3-0'd if you didn't see the fucking round?
I didn't see the second round. He said
my shit was going in and out.
What?
I see.
In and out of what?
Pause.
How can you?
Come on, why? Like, can we get 1,000?
Yo.
St. Petersburg made it all the way to where they at. Can we get 1,000 likes? What is it, St. Peters? St. Pete's? What?
St. Peters.
Shout out to St. Peter's College.
The what?
The peacock.
No, the birds. The birds with the colorful
they
feathers.
They called the peacocks, my nigga. It is what it is, bro. Man, right? Relax. Your gay dogs on thousands.
I ain't say all that.
Nigga be dreaming about gay jokes and shit. Like, he wake up like, pause. Nigga wake up like this, pause. Fuck he doing? Like, relax, nigga. Nigga wake up, pause.
Doing too much.
How does that even happen? I
don't know. Paul, screw it in from the bottom. Yo. Yeah, you go. The other way.
Hey, yo. Paul.
And first of all, thank you for coming, brother. I'm glad you're here.
Really appreciate you.
I see you like to indulge in the fine Chibas. So, yes, you fit right in, my boy.
Mm-hmm. Hey, yo, whoa, wow.
Pause. That was crazy, pause.
Very much.
Hey, I was talking about in the weed aspect. Yeah. But anyway.
We get along.
Yeah.
Say that.
Yeah. Anyway. Silence.
We go get to that, baby.
Perk had the suppressor on. He was shooting with a silencer. I just couldn't believe you. He was twerking for about.
Toasty!
I didn't twerk it. He was choking for about. Pause. He was choking for about
He was joking.
Again.
Speaking of Detroit, right? I was in Detroit this weekend, so I got to shout my man out, right? My nigga A1. This nigga is a chef, right?
Oh, you know A1?
Oh, my PA gosh, down. My nigga. This nigga food is crazy.
Yeah, A1, yeah.
Shout out to my boy A1.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yo, he told me to shout out his page. It's long, but his page is pause. I'm talking about the name,
shit.
The name of his page is a long ass word, right?
Aged, right.
Yeah, probably.
Nah, I probably came unplugged.
Shit is aged, B.
Yeah, I want to say that's a pause half, but you good.
What? Yeah, I plug it up on the next break. I don't know what's up.
The plug fell out. What you what?
No, you said I came unplugged.
Oh, whoa.
That's kind of
chill out.
Crazy.
Ooh, wee. Whoa. Hey.
I'm glad I hear that, and I'm mad you repeated that.
Hey. Word. Yo. Rappy. What?
Yeah. You know, I accept your apology for saying all media ain't bad.
I didn't apologize.
I'm just kidding. I'm about to say, yo, he apologized?
Yeah.
Yeah. I didn't
hear
that.
Slide that in there.
No. He ain't trying to slide nothing.
No, I got to stick up. I got to stick up for my guys, man.
You're not doing that.
Nine days prep, week and a half prep.
He got 30.
Nigga doing a whole tournament when the niggas are doing 2 weeks. What about his mic? Pause. What about it? What about it? Hey, yo.
Y'all talking about
too much. Hey, yo, listen.
I'm talking too much mic work.
We got to talk about this battle here. It was debatable to the choke, what my man said right there. I ain't going to front. That choke was big.
Ooh, that just, wow.
Pause.
That was crazy.
Can I ask you, if you don't want to talk about this, I want to give you a hard question. If you don't mind, pause. If I have to.
Just ask the question.
I can't, it's hard.
Got you.
There we go.
Yeah,
I ain't even saying anything.
You letting us know you about to say some gay shit?
No, I was about to say, a lot of these guys are coming at P right now.
Okay.
You know,
You can
See?
Why are you
saying I gotta chill and still say the wild shit? Like, what?
I'm gay as hell, yo. For real.
It just sounded crazy. Like,
you could have said attacking P. Disagreeing with P.
Let me start over.
Don't do that. All right, so look. Right,
disagreeing with.
There's a couple of battle rappers.
Disagreeing.
With the man behind the, you know, URL.
Crucible.
You can still say P. Yeah.
Okay.
Just did.
Right.
But anyway, so can you, like, because you kind of had, like, a fast, you know, rise to.
Hey,
yo! Come on.
I'm done. You get what I'm trying to say, man? Come on, man. Hey, I don't know how to talk, man.
This is Whack Ball of the week.
Who hotter than me? What y'all smoking? All y'all niggas want. Past that. If it ain't hotter, if it ain't sour kush or wheeze, y'all better take it back. A lot of niggas coming hard. I'm at my climax. I dropped a lot of suns just to get my shine back. Y'all got that? Did y'all get that? I dropped a lot of suns just to get my shine back. Y'all got that?
I ain't get that shit at all.
Got that?
We ain't get it.
She said a lot of niggas coming hard.
Hey, yo!
I'm in my climax. A lot of niggas coming hard. I'm in my climax.
Yeah, hey, don't repeat that shit again, yo. Don't repeat that shit again.
That's what she said.
I know, but still, that's just that's even when she said. Even when she said it sounded crazy. We're not gonna pause that though. But it sounded. It didn't make no sense. It didn't make no sense to what she was saying. That's why.
That's why I said it again. Hold on, I want to see what the Lorenzo, transition meant.
Lloyd said, "Stop trying to break down crackhead bars."
Loso was that bad where it made Twerk be that good, is what I'm saying. Twerk did
nothing. Just get a man his win, man.
I just gave it to him.
You doing the politics and shit again. Your next battle, man. Next battle, man. Your next battle.
I'm still not happy with the package.
Real sick and Av, man. Real sick and Av, man. Real sick and Av, man. Hey, we're going to move right there. Real sick and Av, man. Real sick and Av, man.
Fuck?
You announced the whole card already?
The whole card is out Saturday, my nigga.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
So pull it up.
Hey, real quick, too. Like, this shit kind of like crept up. Like, I text you. I didn't even realize it. Like, it happened kind of quick. Like, you came real fast, after the last event.
We spun a block real quick. We got off three quick cards. You know what I'm saying? Normally, our pace is a little bit more strategic. I mean, this is still.
What we got? All
right, so we at WAC. Bar
of the year.
Oh yeah, this disrespectful right here.
Yeah, WAC bar of the year. I can't wait to hear who the fucking recipient of that shit.
I'm not in top.
Like I said, are they gonna be happy for winning this one?
Word.
Would you be happy to win WAC bar of the year?
I'll never get on WAC bar of the year.
Okay.
Don't make me find one.
Not
no
me.
One's exempt.
Nah, listen. No one's exempt.
No one's
exempt.
I put myself up. I said some bullshit.
Yeah. I ain't swayed, man.
You're not, but we can find some.
You can't find nothing trash I said ever.
I approach you like, Lot, what's up? And I got a long banana.
I know what you said against
Lot of Zay. What I
said? Something about the banana.
I'll take that. That's if it was a freestyle. I'll take that. Listen.
Was that whack or was it just some other shit? Was it whack?
You got niggas that love the show but hate me. Yo, I can't swave trash. Yeah,
everybody
but they love the show though.
Everybody.
You all right? You can hit it, bro. It's
never
all right.
See a bad comment about Ike.
Light bulb.
When was the last time Reed lost though?
It's weird because
he lost the surf.
He lost the shine.
He beat Rump. I heard Clay Paper just whopped him.
What?
Pause.
What?
In Detroit. What?
Pause. I got my
back. Hold on.
What to him?
I was saying the show for Wild Wild.
What to him? He did what to
hold
him?
Hold on. That was sounding crazy. Yeah. I was thinking of Molly Watt.
Yeah. Well, say Molly Watt.
Next time I will. I'm sorry.
What
button is it? Which one?
I heard Clay Paper Molly Watt.
Hit that shit again.
I heard Clay Paper just Molly Whopped him. That's what I was thinking of Molly Whopped.
He defeated.
Yeah.
He defeated.
Yo, that was crazy.
That nigga said this is heroin.
This is crazy.
We pause order, my
pause.
Nigga.
We pause order.
Nigga said.
What?
Neo.
To the left. So. Huh? Neo wrote to the left. So a man can write. From a woman's perspective, doesn't make him less of a man.
Huh?
Nathan, you're suspicious. Yeah? That's
coming from that nigga Neo said, irreplaceable ass nigga? Hold on, fuck?
Hold on, listen.
That's what he
did? Don't ever do that slap again, bro. hold on. Don't ever do that again, bro.
That's what Neo did, bro. That's what Neo did when he wrote that shit?
Don't ever do that again, my nigga. Ever.
Fuck?
Ever.
I won't, but yeah. I'm just saying.
That's what he did when he wrote that shit.
He practiced that.
No, but you think it ain't?
And probably is.
You think it ain't?
Probably.
Gay wrestler, gay boxer. I'm pretty sure. Gay MMA fighter. I'm pretty sure it is out there, bro.
Pretty sure they just ain't out.
We don't know about them, but I'm pretty sure they put a lot of heads out too.
Mm-hmm.
Pause. Pause. You can't see. You can't even say type. You can't even say that type of shit with them. You see, you can't even say that type of shit in that kind of situation. Because you know that's. Yo, we say shit like that. We can't.
Pause order.
Yeah, we pause order. Be whack bar the week, 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 week.
The nigga that drive hours to choke. And y'all hope he can see me. His name ought to be Poppy Deep Throat.
Wow. Oh.
The way he came choked on a BC.
Whoa.
I said him, beat me. Oh, what? Whatever, nigga.
Hey, yo, what the. Fuck he just say?
I'm not saying none of that. I ain't repeating none of that.
I don't even want to break the bar down. I'm not trying to break that bar down. I know. I'm not. Ain't no got to.
Facts. Plus,
if we about to go in on Sue Surf, which he about to feel the burn, wrath, whatever it is. Bro.
Pause.
Whatever.
What the fuck is you talking about?
Bro, hey, yo. See, smack.
My problem.
See, now you gotta ask yourself a question.
He just said he gave it to Gucci Slim.
I know that.
What's the question?
Did you enjoy that?
No.
Hey yo.
Hey yo.
Oh, that was crazy. 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 And which is another reason why you shouldn't say that he won. Because what was that? He bent over and went. What the fuck, bro?
You do, man.
Y'all ain't seen clips do that?
She's about a fucking
Gaddis,
beast.
I'ma say.
And Gaddis is great too.
She's
but
great.
It's just like, you
her
know.
Her transition to the grind time, I mean from the grind time to the URL crowd.
Well, I thought you said she was like transitioning, but go ahead.
Chill, B.
Nah, he's go ahead, but anyway.
I think. This nigga here, bro. Yo,
I didn't even hear what he said.
Don't worry about it.
Yeah. I'm talking about. She. No, Gaddis came up.
She was outdated, bro. She was very outdated.
Yeah, that. Yeah, she. I'm trying to describe, like, Gaddis tries to.
Oh, God, what did he say?
Based on her penmanship.
What did he say?
Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it.
What did he say, yo? He
Jeez. I mean, I'm not instigating.
Time
They'll do it. Because we all here.
Except right there. What's that? What y'all looking at?
The movie. It's called. Yep, that's him.
All right, let me see if I can.
What movie is
that? That's a little boy.
You throw it on the screen, huh?
Yeah.
See, that's a little nigga. Say that's a little boy. That's how the SVU is. That's the little boy.
Hey, yo, son, this was shit get wacky, though. Because technically, he was a little boy. Like that nigga just trying to make everything gay, man. Relax, man. Y'all got to relax.
Niggas don't say little boy.
What we say then? What
that's
we say?
A little nigga. The fuck?
I don't
that's
be saying a little nigga.
That's a little nigga.
I don't be saying a little nigga.
That's the little nigga. Man, going to say that's the little boy. Like...
You should be able to see that's it. That's him when he was little. There you go.
Yo, that's not even. That sounds even crazier.
Oh, real quick. Let me see if this works. I might have another whack bar, yo.
At some point, I'm going to pull out the 40 and put the words away. Church, then a choir. Because all he got to do is give me a reason. He gonna be putting the earth when it fire.
You be in the earth when it fire.
And you know what's crazy? When he said that shit, I remember looking at it like, nah.
No, earth, wind, and fire.
I just don't understand. Earth, wind, and fire is earth when it fire.
Earth, wind,
it
fire. So basically, he just took the D off the word wind. Took the D, dropped that D off. And make it win.
What?
Damn.
Hey, yo. We out.
Yo, son.
That's it. You killed it. Yeah. Nigga said.
Hey, yo.